Alright, everybody, welcome to the channel. Long story short, we're going to be reacting to the battles that I had to win the Tower of Despair, to beat the Tower of Despair. The Tower of Dread, actually, not Despair. The Tower of Dread and Miitopia. Battle 1. We will be going faster in this video because we're going to try and review all of them when we can. Alright, stop playing. By the way, we're going fast through this for reasons. Alright, that was number one. See you in a minute. Alright, we're back. Just gonna stop talking for a while. This is the Tower of Despair, I realize that. I hope they took this part out of it. Dread. This is Tower of Dread. I remember now. Alright, we'll see you guys in a minute. Thank you. gonna talk too much. All right, bye.
Oh, we can barely see because of the wave.
You can't speed up this part, I forgot. You can't speed it up.
400.
That's a lot of damage. No? That's a lot of damage. Also, by the way, this is not auto battle, this is just an actual battle.